mode! This little boy seems skilled at this! Oh no! Watch out! There's a zombie behind you! Shot! With a water gun! Oh dear! Please don't tell me you're gonna eat that! Nom, 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 nom. His health bar's going down!
Nasty business!
Son! Oh my! Let me help you! A massive, scary syringe! Must be the medicine! But he's not too keen! Quickly, think! Oh yes! She turned it into a sword! Now it just looks like part of the game! See? He doesn't mind it at all! Son made a full recovery! Yay! Back to building! This girlie is placing some serious blocks in the toilet! Whoa! And the smell is horrible! No toilet paper? Yeah! Use that plant! I'm sure those leaves will work just as fine as toilet paper! Oh yeah! Fresh and clean!
Ew!
Now flush!
What's happening?
It's clogged! Ah! There's poop everywhere! You gotta act fast! Mom is inspecting the situation, and yes, she gets the brilliant idea! Cling film! Seal it real good! And now, when you press flush, it won't overflow! I would say get your hands dirty, but Mom is already one step ahead. It's clean! Perfect! But what to do with that poopy water? Magic bucket? Why not? Smart hacks by one smart mama! Okay, it seems like the mom is doing the famous hack where you fill up the syringe with candies and melt it. But the little one has something evil planned. Oh no, she's gonna cut mom's hair! She's bald! And really not happy about it. Time to give angry mom her hair back. But now, it just looks like trash! What if Mama gave her a sheep?
Wow!
She can trim it all she wants now! Goodbye, sheep with a new haircut! Girl! Why would you open this biohazard? Yep, shocking. Her lollipop fell in.
I will pull it out!
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Ew.
It looks absolutely nasty! Ugh. Daddy, save her! Stop! Nice catch! Now bin it! But where's her lollipop?
I know!
Fire! Then green jelly! Now that's a promising recipe! Dip it in the melted mass. It looks just like the toilet disaster we saw earlier. Yep. But this one is actually sweet. Try it. Nice work, team. The kid is happy again. Bravo.
There's a monster in the closet. So scary.
The monster was just there! We promise! Good thing he knows what to do! Building a sword!
Wow.
Now he can defend himself! Or just sleep a bit sounder! Nice work! Ah! The monster is back!
He wants the blanket!
But this weapon will defend us all! Victory! I know you want your toys, but climbing up there is a horrible idea!
Got it!
Soft landing! But watch out for that closet! Dad! destroyed it with one punch. And the toys are safe, yay! All right, she should be safe for now. Oh, I jinxed it.
No!
What's the green block for? Oh, he created a protection! But this little girl is not down without a fight. Just turn around for a sec and she's trying to get hurt again. Dad, do your magic. All right, a doorstop.
Phew, but I have another idea.
He placed her in a box. Mom is not so happy about it, though. Yeah, just wiggle your way out. Kid doesn't mind either way. I think he is stuck. Yep. Come on, Dad. Use that big brain of yours. All right. Yeah? Why not? Let's fish him out. One more big push. Oh, no. It broke. Yeah. Punch it. One problem, though. All the slime is on the floor now.
Yuck!
But Dad has a secret weapon! Activate! Rebuild a toilet from scratch! Yeah!
Wow!
Dad also built a tiny toilet seat for his boy. No more multiplayers allowed! Time to poop in peace! Mom loves gardening! Just look at those beautiful flowers! What? But this girl thinks it's her private playground. All the flowers are dead. What are you gonna do now? The dirt is everywhere. All right, you got the idea. Let's build something. Oh yeah, the famous foam in the shoes trick. All she has to do now is step inside them. Step, step, step. Get new shoes out, and she's all clean! Isn't that fabulous? Hey, what are you up to now, little adventurer? Oh, she's watering the flowers! How sweet! Uh-oh, gotta go! Hey, open up! What are you doing there? Something scary inside? Oh no! My lollipop! Wow! Dak and flavored lolly! Huh? That's dirty! Don't eat that, okay? What? But that's a Dak and lolly now! Hmm. Well then, if you believe that the Dak and plant made it special, look what I made for you! Wow! I can use the toilet now! Perfect! Ready to make our room as pretty as you? Let's lay this super white carpet in our living room! Oh, so soft. Worth the price! Glad you got it on sale! Earthquake! Hey! Watch your step! Huh? My precious carpet! Watch it! Stop! I have an idea! Save our carpet! Wow! New shoes! New carpet, too! That was close! Victory hug? Magic lipstick! How's that? Mwah! Dario's gonna like this!
Ooh. Looks tasty!
Hey! My lipstick! Give me that! That's not edible!
Well, let me taste it!
It's not food!
Liar!
How do I explain? I know! I'm gonna use this empty lipstick tube and a bar of milk chocolate. Let's
first. Perfect! And once it's done, we're gonna use a dropper. Then drop it in the lipstick tube. Chocolate lipstick! This you can eat!
Wow! Awesome!
Wait! Let's make it super! Lipstick power! Have as much as you want!
Yay! Wow! Super chocolate!
Great hack! Power Star Bath Bomb! This bath will make you super! Let's use regular shampoo this time. See how it works.
Ouch! It stings, Mom! Stop!
You'll be fine! Huh?
Shampoo sting? Hey, buddy. I need your help. I'll borrow this hat, okay? Good boy. Now let's get to work! DIY Shampoo Guard!
Good job! You're awesome!
I know! Oh, come on! Uh-oh! Not a good idea!
Oh, no!
Wait a minute! Why don't I stack these up and make things worse?
Whoa!
Huh? Ah! Whoa! That looks painful! Let me do something! I have a tool for that!
It hurts!
Oh, it did?
How could you not know? Let me try something! This might work! I'm gonna use this as a glove to pick off the splinters! It worked!
Wow, what a smart move!
Of course! Oh no, you're still bleeding! Ah, let's put this super band-aid on it to make it heal faster!
Yay! I feel better now! Ready, Dad? Let's do this! You can't beat me!
Watch me!
Uh-oh, it's raining! We can't go kart now!
I'm getting cold, Dad!
Aha! Time for DIY! Guess what I'm gonna do? What do you think?
Wow! Finish line raincoats! Awesome! We can go karting now! Huh? That looks scary! Am I seeing things now? Is that King Hoopa? Oh no! Who's that?
Hey! Put that down! It's just me!
Why are you so jumpy?
I thought you were someone else!
Who?
King Hoopa!
Nah. How about a night lamp?
Cool!
I'll leave it here by your bed. Good night, son.
So bright! The shadow is gone! I can sleep now.
How about a super donut?
Super popsicles!
Do you accept mystery block?
Sure, why not?
Here's our best seller.
Looks yummy!
Let's go! Let's eat here. Yum! Perfection!
Yummy! Ew! Sticky!
Huh? What is this? How dare you, little brat! Chill! We can do something about this. Let's use this donut as a popsicle holder.
Hope it works!
Peace offering?
No!
Okay, sorry.
Just leave me alone!
A green drop right from his nose! I'd be careful with your lollipop, sweetie. Must be the flu.
Germs! I wonder what they taste like.
Princess Peach is in the house. She's not allowing that. And the crying begins. You see, it's not that she wants to upset her. She can't even handle a toy smelling.
I have a gift for you. A toilet cover. This will protect your lolly.
A strange gift from a strange mom. At least the kid is happy.
Oops! I dropped it in Kitty's poop! It's the perfect time to test the cover! Let's see how the lolly's doing!
Well, ain't that a happy surprise? Good job, Peach! People might argue this is wrong, and they're right. A dark place is never by the toilet. So what are we gonna do now?
I'm saying goodbye to Barbie. I miss you, Buttercup.
I can't believe it! It's revenge of the sewers!
Wait! This is a sign from the Mushroom Kingdom! It's a call for help!
Look who's here! Isn't this Super Mario himself? I have my greatest plunger with me! Allow me, little one! Let this plumber get to work!
What have you done in this toilet?
This blondie is a mess. She needs a deep cleaning indeed. And she cleans up nice! Mario, no wonder you're super! There's no shame in being scared of the dark, but you have to pull through or pee your pants, which is not a pretty sight. Ignore everything your mind tells you. Just try to ignore it. What's going on? Are you okay, little one? Behind the curtain? Sounds so spooky. See? There's nothing there. Let me think. Wait, I have an idea. Mario's idea comes from the sewer. That's a good indicator. So we have a plant and a mushroom. Okay, keep going. This is a special plant. It's a luminous one. You'll never be in the dark again. These kids have big dreams. They want to be the painters of the century. And there's nothing wrong with that. Until they decide to eat the paint, Princess is going to freak out. She jumps in slow-mo to stop her! Nice save!
Phew! I have an idea!
Princess came up with a brilliant idea! She made edible paint by mixing whipping cream with food dye! The kids are all excited! They're dancing out of their minds!
Wanna have some, Mommy?
Princess and Mario need some couple time. But not for long! Junior is already hopping on the bed with his feet all dirty!
Daddy, play with me!
Junior, no! Don't splash! I'm out of here! Now Princess has to take action! Looks like she already has a plan! I thought she'd never use those!
Now I add some water! And a lot of soap! Come here, Junior! Soak up!
It tickles a bit! All done, Mommy!
Let's see if this actually works.
He's clean again! Here, son! Some comfy warm slippers!
My feet are on a cloud! High five, Mommy!
I'm exhausted!
Piercing has evolved, but it definitely didn't go through that. No piercer uses a hammer and a nail.
Whoa! My tongue is tingling! I want my tail!
Looks like she's made up her mind. I really hope there's a parent around. I can't look at this. Oh, thank gosh. Stop her, Princess!
What do you think you're doing?
A piercing?
Is that a fake tongue? I've never seen one of those. Yup, you could pierce that with a nail.
Yay! Wait, I didn't forget about you, sweetie. These magnetic rings are perfect for you.
This girl is definitely into punk rock. She looks like a rock star! Whatcha doing?
Hi, Daddy!
Oh my gosh!
Look at my tongue!
I think I'm gonna faint!
Now that's what I call a family prank! This little girl is up to no good! She's planning the worst wake-up ever! They should've hidden those away from her! Yup, she's at the point of no return! What fashion trend did she come up with?
Wakey, wakey, sleepyhead!
What on earth?
Hairspray?
Scissors? Oh no! My beautiful hair! Mario, wake up!
Think you're better, Mario? Have a look! My eyebrow!
Shh! I did Daddy, too!
You'll have to wait until it grows back, Mario! Meanwhile, Princess found a way to keep the little one busy! Here, see this guy? He's all yours!
Yay! My signature look! Some braids! Awesome, right?
Any hair but there, sweetie. This plant is starving! It eats everything! Even magic mushrooms!
Come here!
Gotcha, little girl!
My finger! Daddy!
Mario to the rescue! Dragon thinks he can beat him, but Mario's got his secret weapon on him! A piece of the Mushroom Kingdom! Still hungry, plant? Here's a treat! You're forgetting about something, Mario! The kid's still hurting! What's that? A splinter? I know what to do! Onto the Mushroom Kingdom!
No! 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 I'm good!
Alrighty! How about the chocolate burger, dear? There we go! We pull it out with a syringe! And put on a cute band-aid! It's all good! Feeling better, darling?
Much better! Hey, please let me in! I'm gonna pee myself!
Huh? Who is that? Intruder! Take that!
Oh no! Just look and learn. This tube is an essential part. Attach it. Time for a prank.
One more.
Huh? What is that? Princess?
My hero!
Take this mask! I'm gonna clean this filth! My toilet cleaning bomb! And some foam should do the trick! See this slime?
Yeah?
It collects all the dirt from any surface! Okay! All done and ready to use! Sparkling clean!
Oh, yes! Smells so good! Finally!
I'm gonna pull the best prank ever! All I need is some baby powder! Okay, now let's get closer to Bowser!
How dare you!
Ouch!
I need a toilet!
What's that? I'll take the green one! Delicious!
Bowser turned into a tiny toilet!
Huh?
Please!
I know what we can do! My magnifying mushroom!
Oh, that will work! Such a relief!
So cold!
What do I do? Oh, yes! I have my heat flower! Just stay here, buddy!
What happened?
Take my slippers! Better?
So much better!
I also have this seat warmer! Try it!
Amazing!
I'll leave this here! Okay?
Okay! So warm and cozy!
I need to use the toilet real quick! Huh?
Hey, princess!
Mario!
What's all this? Time to get you out!
Ouch!
Come here! Success!
Not so fast!
Give up now!
Okay! Okay! Don't shoot! Please!
Time for your new job! Ready?
Have this special light! Now, take the controller!
Let me try! But where is my lolly? Oh, no! It's a lolly!
Let me help! Take this instead! To help!
Let's see if I can win this game!
Luigi, you are peeing everywhere!
What?
Ew, ew, ew!
I will hide!
Stop! I'm sorry!
See this? I'm going to place it in the toilet. Aim here. No more stupid toys.
Thank you, Mario.
Oh, it's my